What's up, guys? I'm Shay. Today we'll be checking out, don't forget, Demi Lovato funny music video. A lot of you guys have been hounding me to react to this. Now, I like to space some of these videos out. You know, I don't do them more than one hit. I notice a lot of pentaholics make majority of my requests, which means I only get requests for pentatonics, which is good, but sometimes frustrating because you know this is not just a pentatonics reaction channel. Give me something else, Jay. Fuck. I'm sure you guys get into other videos. It can't just be pentatonics. Give me something else. Not YouTuber videos. Just anything. Something that's entertaining though. Don't request a boring video, because if it's boring, fuck all people gonna watch it, and which means it's not gonna get a good reaction out of me, which means it's overall a boring video. That was a little rant there. I don't know if that was needed. I was gonna react to this video without the music, only because one of my Kirsten Maldonado compilation reactions got fucking claimed for copyright because of this one song in the video. I'm like, what the fuck? Are you serious, Jay? That was a 20 minute video. And it was only for a few seconds. So I'm like, holy shit. There's no way I'm gonna react to this. I'm gonna have to play some music over it. But I'm like, fuck it. Who gives a fuck? I'm not in this for the money, Jay. I'm in this because I fucking love doing it. Let's check it out.
Did you forget?
Who is this guy? No, not this guy, obviously. No, who this is. I like it when basically, who the fuck is this cunt, Jay? I don't like that. Kind of looks like he swings the other way. I could be wrong though. Who the fuck is that? Is this before the sing-off? They must be really bored. I've done stuff like this before. Not at a car wash, but... She would have been what, 18, 19? Holy shit. Honestly, man, I reckon I could have done a better video than this. Lip syncing's a little bit off. Dance moves are on point, though. Wow. Wow. Fucking wow. I saw that little touch at the end. What's this fella up to? That'll be fun having a few drinks as well. Just being fucking stupid. They should have played, they should remake the song and have Kirsty sing that song. What's it called? You know what it's called. What the fuck are they recording on? You can tell it's old by the camera being used. I know he's gay, I know he swings the other way, but I'm just... still pisses me off. Really pisses me off. Get out of the way, Jay. No one wants to see you. Oh, fuck, she's stupid. She's silly. Taking a piss. Oh, there's my reaction. Hey, you fucking go. He's been hounding me. There it is. He's gonna be waiting a few days because by the time I mix it, it'll be several days later. So that's just how it goes with my reactions. You know, I put a lot more editing into it than most people, even though my reactions still require more editing to please the entire YouTube community. Even though I'm saying that, it won't be taking effect in this video because I still need to figure that shit out. And majority of the reactors aren't even going to bother acknowledging the fact that they need to step their fucking game up. I don't know where this came from. I'm going off topic. Kirsty fucking killed AJ. She is. Oh, she is car boy. Holy shit, it's gotta be the seediest thing I've done all day. That looked like some good fun right there. I got the giggles now, Jay. That's my last video for today. That video was car boy. If you don't know what that means very good. Car boy. Anyway, see you on the next video. Sorry about that little ramble. I don't know where that came from. When you haven't talked to a camera for an entire week, even though I did a few videos yesterday, I noticed that I actually used this channel and you guys to vent and let out my frustrations. But I'm barely on Twitter. I'm barely on Instagram now these days. I'm fucking never on Facebook. You guys have all I got, Jay. I should probably start posting some stuff on Snapchat, taking a few selfies here and there. So I noticed a lot of you guys have been adding me, which is very kappa.
Gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know. Let you know. Let you know. I gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city.